Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I will tell you how the gold price can move in the next week. See, we look at this chart and I have already suggested you in my last video and to my Telegram premium channel group that this is the trend line, which is when cross at this point where I have given a buy position. Until now we are in the buy position. And see, and why I suggested this, because we can see a trend line is forming. And if you look at this trend line that we have seen, there is a sharp rise and now the price of gold is moving around 1902. Okay, so if you have any doubt regarding your gold position, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com or you can join my Telegram channel, link in the description. And please watch the full video, then you will understand how it is working. Okay, so this, after this, the next buy position I have given at around 1872. Okay, and with a target of around 1908, which is already achieved. Okay, so what I would suggest as of now, till the time it crosses a level of 1913, we can see that if it crosses that level, then it can touch a level of 1932. Okay, once 1932 is achieved, then we can see that it can touch a level of 1964 and can cross that and can reach a level of 1974. This is what I'm looking here, but because we have seen there is a continuous rise in the trend of this, we can see there can be a rise in the price of gold. Okay, so if it comes close to 1940, okay, after crossing 1937, then we'll be looking for a target of 1962 and there is a probability that it can cross this level. So as of now I would suggest that be on the buying side, okay, till the time it didn't cross a level of 1856. Okay, and so hope you like the video, and I'll be keep updating it on my YouTube channel. And please remember one thing, till the time it didn't go to a level of 1855 and we are on the buy side, okay, because we can see the trend is upside, and if it stays above that level, then definitely there is chances it can touch a level of 1932 and from there it can touch a level of 1955 and then can break this resistance of 1964 or 1962 and can cross and touch a level of 1978 to a level of 1993. Okay, and downside, what we can see, till the time it didn't cross a level of 1872, okay, once it cross and come down, then there is a probability it can touch a level of 1855 and from there it can touch a level of, okay, 1817. Okay, but till the time it didn't cross a level of 1817, we are on the buying side. Okay, and be on the buying side. So this for this next week. Hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up. New to my channel, please subscribe it.